This section of roads was eroded, leaving it dangerous to road users. This also paralyzes traffic whenever it rains. Residents of Apoka Parish, a Gur sub-county in Lira District who have been mostly affected, say they have complained to their leaders but in vain. Jasper Opamu narrates the difficulty he went through as he transported his pregnant wife to hospital as he found the road flooded.
On Thursday, 14, when I was taking my wife to give birth at a Gural Center 4, I found this road here. I was looking that there was no road. It was just a river. Because that day the rain was just a rain. Now, we like government to take at least some precaution.
Farmers also face challenges while moving their produce to the markets. They have resorted to using long routes in fear of losing their lives.
Yesterday, but two, there's a PV when we were passing there. They fall down there. They almost died. This road here is not good. So we are asking Wundra, this road is their road now. They have to maintain the road.
This road is a menace that needs to be worked on. We have witnessed a number of accidents on this road. We hope it's urgently worked on. We are really worried about our school-going children. We are sometimes scared to send them to school in fear of what they might encounter on their way. In June, we witnessed a terrible accident on this road when a student lost his legs. We are facing hunger and business is slow since the vehicles that are supposed to bring food to the markets are delayed due to the bad road. We are really desperate. Christine Akello Ogwang, the area member of parliament of Erut North, confirms that the section of the road floods whenever it rains. However, she noted that they are still in talks with Uganda National Roads Authority to have the situation handled.
When you look at the background, the road is totally eaten up and is at a risk, putting members' life at the risk. So we have requested, I personally talked to the members, officials of UNRA at the district. They cannot do much. And I was informed that the contractor who is quarrying the rock in a lair, they have handed over this road to those people that are supposed to maintain this road.
Report compiled by Hudson Apunyu for the news.